Welcome back. Let's play some 10-minute games here on Shogi Wars. I do enjoy playing the central file rook opening. Maybe we'll try it again today. Good luck. Third file rook probably makes more sense than central file rook when I'm playing as Senta. If I had to guess. Alright, I support my pawn. I continue supporting the pawn. And I build a castle. I see. Oh, right. They can. No, they still have three pieces supporting it. I've not hung everything yet. But if they could manage to get a fourth piece attacking this, I'd be quite nervous. Okay, our opponent has not elected to build a castle yet. It's fine. Perhaps I've overplayed. Or maybe they have. I don't know. Yeah, it's a bit concerning that their attack is so swift here. And so I'm just wondering what have I. Is there a right way to play this, and have I not played it correctly? Because if the silver moves up, I can drop two pawns to win the silver. Okay, so they move the rook up. But against this, I can still attack the rook. Okay. Well, that was close. Yeah, this opening, it's important to pay attention to little details. Right. Well, what do we do? So the silver is pinned, but yep. They can support it. That's a fork. I knew that. Don't run away from a fork, they say, but oh goodness. I have two pieces hanging. Like, running's the only option here. How can I find another option? Our opponent could have promoted the rook instead of taking the silver, and I would have been toast. But they didn't, so here we are. Yeah, this position's still not good. But I'll do what I can with it. Our opponent doesn't actually have a knight. How do I use my pieces effectively here? Yeah, they have a fork, but that activates my gold if they avail themselves of this.
7分.
Yes, that makes sense. All right, we'll get the rook out of this fork threat and threaten this. But also the opponent's threatening the lance, so I should maybe do something about that. Maybe. Maybe not. What a mess. Guess this is the best I can do. It looks weird. But this is a. Yeah, okay. Oh, that does undermine my silver, doesn't it? Okay, you can have my gold. It's fine. We'll live. I forgot that this is defended twice, but maybe this is fine anyway. I defend my king. I just hung his silver because I forgot how the pieces move. That's delightful, isn't it? I'll take one of these. What a hot situation.
5分.
Maybe this calms it down, or maybe this just makes it worse. I don't know. My rook should not be anywhere near my king, but I can't do anything about that right now. So they can reinforce this point, I guess. Maybe I should just tuck the king away, but I'm not sure that actually does much. There is, so I'm going by yesterday's proverb that without an attack, there cannot be a victory. So I'm launching an attack here, but it doesn't look good. Right, this is the best I can make of my rooks. They can use that rook to attack me immediately. They don't. Moving up the gold was a huge blunder. Huge blunder. The golds belong on the back rank.
2分30秒.
Yeah, this is not recoverable. We'll try, but I should have done silver takes. This would still have been quite difficult, but here I think it's just lost.
1分30秒。1分。
That wasn't right. This silver drop was incorrect. Oh, I should have taken this. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Well, maybe it's fine.
30秒.
Bishop. Yeah, well played. I should not have. Yeah, I should have run away when I had a chance there, but it wouldn't have made much difference. But it could have made a difference. This way it just doesn't. But yeah, thanks for the game. Good luck. Oh. From our weekly ladder, we learned that we should open the diagonal first. And then apparently if you do this, the opponent... What was the end move? I don't remember. Oh no. No. It was something like this. I don't exactly recall. It's driving me a bit mad, because we just looked at this just the other day. I don't know about that. I mean, maybe it's fine. If they can play this, surely I can play it, right? Maybe not. Maybe not. Attacking here looks challenging. Maybe I had a way to trap their horse if I were paying more attention. Maybe. Well, we'll never know. Don't know why I thought this is a good idea. Other than it seems. Yeah, emotionally, if you just feel it rather than think about it, that's a fork. But in terms of a tactic that actually does something, that's not a tactic that does something. It tries to threaten to do things, but it itself does nothing. So, yeah. This is rough. I have no attack. I'm trying to find one, but it's not going well. Every time I try to find an attack, they just take my pieces. This means that I'm playing too fast. But that's not what like reminders on the website tell you. Like the countdown will tell you, oh, hey, look, your time. Watch out for your time. Look at your time. That's what the website's reminders tell you to think about. Because that's how this game is played. It's played with a timer. But that timing should not be to the exclusion of all other considerations. Oh, I could have taken the knight, maybe. Here, I definitely can take the pawn. It's a mess, but I can take it. Should I take it? I doubt it.
7分.
Or rather, I shouldn't do like bishop takes, because rook takes is kind of a mess. This pawn drop I'm not so concerned about. Maybe I should be. Oh, well, no, this is defended, but other stuff is loose. I've had worse. So my plan of taking this point seems, this plan seems to be intact. I can push this pawn twice and I'll have some kind of an attack. The kind of attack I'll have is a not very effective one, but it's an attack. But they promote first, and now they can drop a pawn in front of their rook. Oh, they don't. They don't need to. I mean, maybe they need to, and they just didn't. Right? That's my one hope here, I guess. Is that they didn't do something that ended up actually being necessary. Because if they don't make a mistake of that category, then I'm in trouble. Yeah, I was considering bringing the knight in to can join this attack, but this pawn drop stops my knight. On the other hand, the knight's kind of effective here, maybe. I don't know. Oh, right. This is not good. Edge pawn attacks are a thing in Shogi. What a mess. That's a fork. Okay, they tell you not to run from a fork, but I'm actually doing something useful in running. So maybe it's fine. My silver actually protects my. Oh. Wait. That's unnerving. Have to take it. Maybe I try to activate my rook now on file 4. As I'm saying that. Maybe file the center file back and might be appropriate. I don't know. Or maybe, well, no, they dropped this gold to block my bishop. That was the point. I guess expecting bishop takes pawn, and I just didn't play the expected move.
Gofun.
This is bad. My attack is glacial. Yeah, their attack is all over my king. And mine is not. My defense and my attack are nowhere near. That's pretty. Oh. Okay. I can't even get a word out edgewise. I was gonna say, let's pretend that this defense holds. Even though it very clearly does not. Oh. Oh, horse takes might have been smarter. Horse takes might, well, would have been hit by the same thing. Do I take that? If I run, we're gonna run. Taking the knight might have been forced.
Sampun.
But maybe not. Maybe, okay. Oh, well spotted. All right, so they've got another rook, dragon, whatever. We'll see if it's more effective than the last one. Yeah. Don't know what they're doing.
2分30秒。
I don't know what they're doing. If their plan is to get a dragon at all costs, I'm sure they'll get it, but I think another plan might have been in order.
2分。
How many blunders can I make? Maybe that'll bring in some end to these blunders that just seem to never end.
1分30秒。
No. Run, run, run. We need to run. Oh, they night. Well, okay. What a freaking mess.
1分。
I don't even care about the material count at the moment. Just need to get my king to safety.
30秒。20秒。
Thanks for the game. That was an adventure. Maybe if I had learned how to do an edge file attack, that might have been a better way about it. All right, two down, one to go. Good luck. What? That was unexpected. This is. I'm about to play a super weird thing. I don't even know what this is. But, our opponent has taken the bottom two ranks. And so I can, like, build pretty freely in this wide open space I've taken. So I'm going to play the gold up again so that my rook can slide behind and attack on this file. Unless everything changes. But yeah, the rook moved here initially to try to take this file. This is so bizarre. It feels like it's dissolving everywhere, but maybe it's okay.
7分。
I'm playing very emotionally at the moment, but I seem not to have blundered the game away yet. It's very close to being thrown, but I don't think I've thrown it yet. Oh. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I was thinking of a different line. Yeah, since the opponent has two pawns in hand, this is really desperate. I was afraid of that.
Gofun.
We would need a video to detail just how bad this position is and all the reasons this is bad. This is quite desperate. All right. Oh, man.
Sanpun.2分30秒。 2分 1分30秒。1分
Thanks for the game. All right, that's three games. I think that's enough excitement for one day. How about you? I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.